path was narrow and wound here and there between the trees, but they could not lose their way because thick vines and creepers shut them in on both sides. They had walked a long time when